Now, good morning to all of you. Today, we take some example that depend on the factorization, rationalization, and use of binomial theorems. Now, we take the some examples. Now, limit x tends to a 3 minus under root x by 4 minus under root 2x minus 2. This solve first of all rationalization process used. By rationalization, this 4 minus under root 2x minus 2 multiply 4 plus under root 2x minus 2 here and this is here. Now, limit x tends to 9, this is 3 minus under root x and this is 4 plus under root 2x minus 2 and a minus b and a plus b, a square minus b square, 4 square minus under root 2x minus 2 square. Now limit x tends to 9, this 3 minus root x and this 4 plus root 2x minus 2. Here this is a 16 and minus this under root remove 2x minus 2. Here this is a limit x tends to 9, 3 minus root x and that is a 4 plus root 2x minus 2. Now divided by this 16 minus bracket with 2x minus 2, 16 minus 2x minus 2, this is minus, so that 16 minus 2x plus 2, 16 to 18 minus 2x, this can be written as 2, 9 minus x, 9 minus x, here 3 minus under 3x, so that this can be written as 2, 3 square minus under 2x square, a square minus b square, a plus b and a minus b, 2, 3 plus under root x and 3 minus under root x. Now, here can be written as 2, 3 plus under root x and 3 minus under root x. Now, this remove with the help of this and we get this, putting the value of x is equal to comes here, putting the value of x is equal to 9, here this is 4 plus under root 2 into 9 minus 2 divided by 2, 3 plus under root 9, this comes फोर प्लस नाइन टू जाए एटीन माइनस टू सिक्सटीन एंड अंडर फोर डिवाइड बाई टू दिस इज थ्री 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 सिक्स इट मीन्स दैट सिक्सटीन बाई ट्वेल्व सिक्सटीन बाई ट्वेल्व एंड फोर 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 एट हियर फोर फोर एट बाई ट्वेल्व टू बाई थ्री दिस इज आवर आंसर टू बाई थ्री. नाउ नाउ सेकेंड प्रॉब्लम इफ लिमिट एक्स टेंड्स टू जीरो अंडर रूट ए एक्स प्लस बी बाई माइनस टू बाई एक्स इक्वल टू वन लिमिट ऑफ दिस इज गिवन वन देन फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ ए एंड बी वी हैव. नाउ पुटिंग एक्स इक्वल टू पुटिंग एक्स इक्वल टू जीरो इन दिस केस एक्स इक्वल टू जीरो इन दिस केस सो दैट दिस इज जीरो दिस इज अंडर रूट बी माइनस टू डिवाइडेड बाई जीरो फॉर एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ लिमिट फॉर एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ लिमिट एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ लिमिट बी अंडर रूट बी माइनस टू इक्वल टू जीरो इट मीन्स दैट अंडर रूट बी इक्वल टू टू इम्प्लाई दैट बी इक्वल टू फोर दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ बी दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ बी. नाउ लिमिट एक्स टेंड्स टू जीरो अंडर रूट ए एक्स बी बी पुटिंग वैल्यू ऑफ बी इक्वल टू फोर ए एक्स प्लस फोर माइनस टू डिवाइडेड बाई एक्स. नाउ फॉर द वैल्यू ऑफ ए we multiply the rationalization of this here limit x tends to 0 under root ax plus 4 minus 2 multiply this ax 4 plus 4 under root plus 2 डिवाइडेड बाई एक्स ए एक्स प्लस फोर प्लस टू. नाउ हियर लिमिट एक्स टेंड्स टू जीरो a minus b and a plus b a square minus b square under root a x plus 4 square minus 2 square divided by x under root a x plus 4 plus 2. Now under root remove this is equal to ax plus 4 ax plus 4 minus 4 divided by x under root ax plus 4 and plus 2. Here 4 and 4 cancel 4 and 4 cancel and x is also cancel so that दिस इज इक्वल टू लिमिट x टेंड्स टू जीरो फोर एंड फोर कैंसिल जब a बाई अंडर रूट ए एक्स प्लस फोर प्लस टू. नाउ हियर एक्स पुटिंग एक्स इक्वल टू जीरो एक्स इक्वल टू जीरो. नाउ here x is equal to 0, this is a divided by this is 0 and this is 2, under 2 plus 2 is equal to 4, a by 4 and value of this here is 1, so that a by 4 is equal to 1 implies that a is equal to 4. A equal to 4. Now answer A equal to 4 and B equal to 4. This is our answer. Now third problem limit n tends to infinity 1 square 2 square 3 square blah blah 10 square divided by n cube. We see this here not use the factorization not rationalization here in this term. First of all, we calculate the sum of this. This is natural number equal to n plus 1 to n plus 1 by 6. This is the sum of this and divided by n cube. Putting n equal to infinity in this case is infinity. So that this is the form of infinity by infinity. For evaluating limit, putting n is equal to 1 by t, so that n is equal to tends to infinity, then t equals to 0, n infinity, the t equal to 1 by infinity, that is equal to 0. Now put n is equal to 1 by t, here 1 by t plus 1, 2 into 1 by t plus 1 divided by 6 into 1 by t to power cube. Here this is a 1 plus t and 2 plus t divided by t cube and upon this 6 into 1 by t to power t 3 power. Now this and this remove 1 plus t and 2 plus t divided by 6. Putting t equal to 0, this is 0, 2 under 2 divided by 6, then 1 by 3, this is limiting value of this. Now second problem, limit x tends to infinity, minus infinity. Now put this is a infinity, square infinity, and if we add as subject from infinity, then that is also infinity, so that this is a form of infinity. Now take here common x square, this such type x square plus 1, and if you take x square 1 plus 1 by x square, and this comes here, this is equal to 1 plus 1 by x square. This type of expression often, and this is a plus minus here in this term, minus infinity, so that x and x remove, and 1 plus 1 by x square, and 3 minus 6 by x. Now, in this case, putting x is equal to infinity, this is a infinity, this is equal to 0, this is equal to 0, something divided by infinity equal to 0, this 0, this 0, 1 by 3, and this is negative sign, so that limit of this problem is 1 minus 1 by 3. Now to take another problem. Now limit x tends to infinity under x square minus 2x minus 1 and minus x square minus 7x minus 3. Shift the form. Here x tends to infinity, so that this is infinity, so that infinity and this comes infinity minus infinity. It is the infinity minus infinity form. Because by rationalization here we multiply here plus and divide this a minus b and a plus b a square minus b square, so that only this square this is removed and x square minus 2x minus 1 minus x square minus 7x minus 3, because this is removed. And after that x square remove, this is say plus 7x minus 2x 5x, and here this is a plus 3 minus 1 plus 2, and this term comes here. Now we take common x, so that 5 by 5 plus 2 by x, and here that is get the x square. In this case this is 1 minus 2 by x and minus 1 by x square. And after that, under root this is simple x, x and x remove, and so that we get this such type of expression. Putting the value of x is equal to infinity, if and divide any number by the infinity, that is equal to 0. So that this comes 0, this comes 0, this comes 0, this comes 0, here that is a 0. So that here only 5. And this 1 and this is a 0, 1 plus 1, here 1 plus 1 equal to 2. This is a 5 by 2 is the leading value of this. Now limit x tends to pi by 2 tan square x under root 2 sin square x plus 3 sin x plus 4 minus under root sin square x plus 6 sin x plus 2. We evaluate the limit of this. Now first of all we check the form here. Tan x tends to pi by 2, it means that tan x is equal to tan pi by 2, means sin theta by cos theta, that is sin pi by 2 equal to 1 by 0, that is infinity. And sin x is equal to sin pi by 2, that is 1. Here now value of this is a 1, 2 plus 3 plus 4, 2 plus 3 plus 4, 4, 3, 7 to 9, 9 square 3, and this is also 3, 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. It means that this is a form of infinity, this is a form of infinity minus infinity into 0. Infinity into 0 indeterminate form. So we consider the limiting value. Now first of all we rationalize it. This is a negative and take the positive. We here take the positive and so that on dividing this is a minus b and a plus b, a square and b square. Tan square x is equal to sin square x plus cos square x, and after solving we get the sin square x minus 3 sin x plus 2, and these terms factorize, we get sin x minus 2 and sin x minus 1, and after that cos square x is equal to 1 minus sin square x, this is equal to 1. So that this term, this is a minus 1 and sin x minus 2. Now 6, 3 and 3, 6 and 1 plus sin x, and putting the x equal to pi by 2, here we get this is equal to 1 minus 1, 1 minus 2, and divide by 1, and 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 6, 2 is 12, and this is our answer. Use of binomial theorem. Now we evaluate the limit of functions where we use the binomial theorem. 1 plus x to power n equal to 1 plus n plus n, n minus 1 by factorial 2 x square plus n, n minus 1 n minus 2 by factorial 3 x cube. Now the problem limit x tends to infinity cube root x cube plus 3 x square minus this x square minus 3 x. Under root, putting x is equal to 1 by t, so that x tends to infinity, so that t equal to 1 by x, and x is equal to infinity, and that value equal to 0, so that now in this case, here 3, this is a 3, cube root, right? So that this is a 1 by 3. This is 1 by 3 and x is equal to 1 by t, so that this is 1 by t cube and this is 3 by t square, this is 1 by t square and this is 3 by t half. Now we take the LCM here, t cube and t cube, and with the help of 1 by 3 root that convert to t and 1 plus 3 t, and this is t square. And t square, this is 1 minus 3t, and t square due to this square remove, this is equal to t. Now 1 plus x to power n equal to 1 plus nx plus n minus 1, with the help of 1 plus x to power n, 1 plus nx, with the help of 1 plus 1 by 3 into 3t, such type of this here, 1 minus, this is minus 1 minus 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into here 3t, this 1 by 2 into 3t here, after that t square and t square. Here we put the value of t square to 0. Now this is a first of 1 and 1, this is a first of, and now we here in this, among this, this is a negative sign, this is negative sign, so that 1 and 1 remove, and we take only the coefficient of t remove, and putting the value of t is equal to 0, we get our result, so that after this, this is 1 and 3 by 2t, and here coefficient of t, collect the coefficient of t, this is this, this is this, and putting t is equal to 0, this t and t remove, this t and t remove, after taking the common t remove, this only 1 plus 3 by 2, 2 1 by 2, 3, 5 by 2, this is our answer. This is the limited value of our functions. Now problem 8, limit x tends to 0, cos to power 1 by 3 minus cos to power 1 by 2 divided by cos square. Now check the form, x is equal to 0, cos 0 is equal to what? 1, cos 0 is equal to 1, 1 minus 1, 1 to the power 1 by 3, 1, 1, this is 1 minus 1 equal to 0, and sin 0 is equal to 0, 0 by 0, 5, this is indeterminate, 5. Putting cos x is equal to t, here, t to the power 1 by 3 and t to the power half divided by 1 minus sin square x, as you know that sin square x plus cos square x is equal to 1, so that sin square x is equal to 1 minus cos square x, and here cos x is equal to t, 1 minus t square. Now put t equal to वन माइनस एच पुटिंग टी स्क्वायर वन माइनस एच हियर नाउ वन माइनस एच के पावर वन बाई थ्री एंड दिस इज वन बाई थ्री हियर टी स्क्वायर टू वन बाई एच नाउ वी अप्लाई द बाइनोमियल थ्योरम वन प्लस एक्स के पावर एन इक्वल टू एन वन प्लस एन एक्स प्लस एन एन माइनस वन बाई टू एक्स स्क्वायर सो दैट दिस इज दिस एंड दिस नाउ एंड हियर वन माइनस दिस वन एंड वन रिमूव एंड आफ्टर दैट हियर वी कैलकुलेट द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ एच इन दिस केस दिस वन एंड वन रिमूव हियर माइनस वन बाई थर्ड एंड हियर माइनस माइनस प्लस वन बाई टू एच एच कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ दिस एंड दिस टेक द कॉमन एच हियर एंड एच हियर दिस इज रिमूव And this is 3 from 1 by 6, 3 from h 1 by 6, and this is 2. Putting h equal to 0, 1 by 6 divided by 2, divided by 1, and 1 by 6 into 1 by 2, 6 to the 12. This is our answer. Now, come back to you. Now, limit x tends to 1, x to the power n minus 1 divided by x to the power n minus 1. Format, x is equal to 1, this is a power of 1 to the power n is equal to 1, 1 minus 1 equal to 0, and this is 1 minus 1 equal to also 0. So that this is a 0 by 0 for any at half indeterminate form. Now putting x is equal to 1 plus x, limit. At x is equal to 1, x is equal to 1, h is equal to 0. So that here limit h tends to 0, x is equal to 1 plus h to the power n minus 1 divided by 1 plus h to the power m minus Now, limit h tends to 0, 1 plus, we apply the binomial theorems, 1 plus x to the power n, 1 plus n, and the same things, 1 plus x to the power n, 1 plus h to the power n, is come 1 plus nh, nh, nh plus n n minus 1 n minus 1 h square and so on minus 1 divided by this is power 1 plus mh plus m m minus 1 h square that this minus 1 now limit h tends to 0 here with the help of this one remove this one also remove so that here nh plus n n minus 1 h square divided by m h plus m this is m m minus 1 m h m m minus 1 h square this now putting the h limit h tends to 0 here take the common h here n plus n n minus 1 h डॉट 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 हियर आल्सो टेक द कॉमन एच हियर एम प्लस यम एम माइनस वन एच दिस इज कैंसिल पुटिंग एच इक्वल टू जीरो दिस दिस जीरो ओनली रिमेन एन बाय एम दिस इज लिमिटिंग वैल्यू ऑफ द गिवन फंक्शन आंसर नाउ लाइक सब्सक्राइब वीडियो एंड शेयर विथ योर फ्रेंड्स थैंक यू।